Hello guys, welcome to my channel and welcome back to my usual subscribers. Now we are going to translate En Blusa by Papera Fit Joan Retro. Let's begin.
El fin, el rey de los videos. Papera, métele la manguera.
Okay, here he says que. What? Basically, he's just saying what many times. And then Papera, métele la manguera. Papera. To put it simply and to be less vulgar, he's saying, Papera, put your penis in her vagina. Well, he's saying that by in a more vulgar way. Okay, let's continue. Okay, these two sentences, they go together. Papera, métele la manguera, que si no es, su mamá la deja afuera. Because otherwise her mom won't let her back home. I'm not sure why. So he's basically saying, Papera, fuck her, otherwise her mom won't let her back in at home. But why? Unless her mom is a pimp. But anyway, I don't know the context. I'm just translating what they are saying, okay? Let's continue. Okay, the chorus is A ti lo que te gustan de en blusa. A ti lo que te gustan de en blusa corta. A ti lo que te gusta es andar en blusa. You just like to wear tops. A ti lo que te gusta es andar en blusa corta. You just like to wear crop tops. That's the chorus.
Con un pantaloncito que se te note en la nalga.
Con un pantaloncito que se te note en la nalga. Con un pantaloncito que se te noten, que se te vean las nalgas. And you like to wear them with a small short showing your butt cheeks.
Un pantaloncito
que se te note en la nalga.
Con un pantaloncito que se te note en la nalga. Con un pantaloncito que se te note en la nalga.
Un pantaloncito
y ese
small short.
A ti lo que te gusta en blusa. A ti lo que te gusta en blusa. A ti lo que te gusta en blusa.
The nipples hard and the butt cheeks out. Los pezones parados y las chapas afuera. Los pezones parados y la chapa afuera. So is this, los pezones parados is the nipples hard and la chapa afuera is the butt cheeks out. Tú querías un 2 para 2. Ven, que te traje a papera. Tú querías un 2 para 2. Ven, que te traje a papera. You wanted to hook up in pairs. So I brought you papera. Un dos para dos in Dominican Republic is when two friends meet with two friends. Like, let's say, two boys. And they bring two girls. So it's two for two. That's a dos para dos. So he's saying, you wanted to hook up in pairs. So I brought you papera. Now I hook up with you and you, my friend, hook up with your friend. Something like that. Here, papera is saying, tú querías un 2 para 2, ven, que me dicen papera. It's slightly different. He say, you wanted to hook up in pairs, so come here. They call me papera. So I'm papera. He's presenting himself. Okay, here he said, me metí un troyano, ella con el vaso envenenado. I'm not sure what that means. I had a Trojan. I don't know if that's a drug or a drink. I couldn't find it. And then she had her cup poisoned. I'm not sure. He's saying, me metí un troyano is I consumed something that is called Trojan, like the virus. And then she had her cup poisoned. So maybe the thing that he consumed, that he put it on her cup. I think that's what he's saying, but I'm not 100% sure.
Tú querías con papera, vámonos pa' todos lados.
Tú querías con papera, vámonos pa' todos lados. Tú querías con papera, tú querías estar con papera, vámonos para todos los lados. You wanted to be with papera, so let's go everywhere.
Joan me está esperando que tiene el carro lavado. Dime si...
Joan me está esperando que tiene el carro lavado. Joan me está esperando que tiene el carro lavado. Joan is waiting for me. He just washed his car. Dime si tú fumas para que el jugo me haga ese mandado. Tell me if you smoke so I can take advantage of that juice. I'm not sure what he means with that.
Blusa, te la voy a romper donde te vea.
Y esa blusa, te la voy a romper a donde te vea. And that top, I will turn it apart if I see you wearing it.
Va a quedar como el loco, te maltrata donde sea.
Va a quedar como el loco, te maltrata donde sea. Vas a quedar como el loco, te maltrata en donde sea. You will be like the madman. He mistreats you everywhere. Or actually anywhere.
Tengo dos pilas de bolsa, tengo una sopea porque no... Cuando en esa me baseo donde sea.
Okay, these two sentences, they go together. Te voy a dar pila de bolsa. Tengo una azotea. Porque no ando en esa, me baseo a donde sea. Te voy a dar pila de bolsa. This means I will give you a lot of dick. Tengo una azotea. I have a rooftop. Porque no ando en esa, me baseo a donde sea. Because I do not care to come anywhere. Ok, so te voy a dar pila de bolsa, tengo una azotea, porque no ando en esa, me baseo a donde sea. I will give you a lot of dick, I have a rooftop, because I do not care to come anywhere. Again, los pezones parados y la chapa afuera. The nipples hard and the butt cheeks out. Okay, the chorus again. A ti lo que te gustan de en blusa. You just like to wear tops. A ti lo que te gustan de en blusa corta. You just like to wear crop tops. Y con un pantaloncito que se te note en la nalga. And you like to wear them with a small short showing your butt cheeks. Or showing your ass.
Te note la nalga con un pantaloncito yo. A ti lo que te gustan de en blusa. A ti lo que te gustan de en blusa corta. A ti lo que te gustan de en blusa. A ti lo que te gustan de en blusa
corta. Y con un pantaloncito que se te note en la nalga.
Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.